Put all that goofiness of me turning off my monitors, but what up? How's everybody doing? It is Wednesday. It is 5 p.m. It is time to release a fully produced and prepared tab video. I did not do that, but I've been working hard at a real job. Yay. And on my dissertation. So I'm not going to leave y'all hanging. We're going to jump right into it. We're going to do some live tabbing and generally catching up in the community, going through some of the Discord here later, saying hi to all the wonderful people who've been posting and putting all that kind of good stuff. But yeah, let's jump right into it. What we got going on today is a little bit of Takako Mamiya doing Midnight Joke. Highly requested, fantastic album, a one-off, just a one-and-done, if you will, album. But man, she made it count. Really, really fantastic. So let's go ahead and jump over here and see if I can get everything rolling in the way that I want it to be rolling, which is probably not going to happen, but I'm going to try. Yeah, as we're doing that, Pop Bass Me, what's going on, brother? I know that you're hanging out here. A machine churning out so many fantastic videos, just like each one topping the last one day after that. I think you've missed one day. I'm just going to call you out because it's been so good. But man, awesome job. Keep it up. Keep up the good work, brother. Okay, so that looks good. Turn that down. All right, find this right here. And then we go ahead and we double click that. And then we go over here and we click that. And then that happens. And then I have to adjust everything. Wah. Wah. There we go. And while that's happening here, I'll say hello to everybody and we'll give the song a little bit of a listen. And start making our tab. Okay. Takako Mamiya. Midnight Joke. Oh, yeah. What's up, Mark? What's going on, brother? Oh, here we go. Let's get this going. Okay, here we go. Midnight Joke. I know it seems like the absolute height of obnoxiousness to talk over this, but gotta do it every once in a while just to make sure we don't get the old immediate strike. But what we're gonna be doing here, for those of y'all who have not seen me do this before, we always pick the electric bass, like the slap bass. Know what we're getting into here. Got the old four string, and we're just gonna add a ton of measures. So I can already tell with this song, I mean, I've listened to this song for a long time. I'm surprised it's taken me this long to cover this, to be honest with you. But what's happening here is just a real laid-back swing, funk, I don't know. It's not exact, it is very, very rhythmic, but at the same time, it falls into a groove. So you can't just be perfectly rhythmic. You also have to have a good flow. Alright, let's get these goofy old settings here. And this part right here. That part right there. Bing, bing. Oh yeah, get those trumpets. Or trumpet. I think that's single. To my bass now. Alright, we're gonna give ourselves like 100 pages so that it's just one continuous scroll. Gotta move my keyboard there for a second. Alright, save that. Ooh, that's a cool part I look forward to tapping. Definitely some kind of strum pattern. And then, of course, super sweet guitar solo coming up here before too long. I guess we get one more chorus. I have no idea what she's saying. Waka. Oh yeah, we're gonna have fun. Ooh. Okay, I think we got it. So let's go ahead and figure out the old rhythm here. One, two, three. Got a little metronome built in. This is 95. It got too much flow. Sometimes it was 95, sometimes it was 97. We're gonna go with 96. But again, one of the later processes that we go through is figuring out that the old timing issues with flat IO need a lot of love and care, shall we speak. Okay, cool. Yeah, definitely, Pop Bass Me is an automobile because he's pumping out the vids like a machine. That's Mark's. That's not mine. I'm going to steal it like it's Mark's. I'm kidding. Hey, what's up, Danielle? Cat in the box. Daniela. Daniel, what's going on? What's going on? Joshua, good to see you. No midnight rendezvous. No midnight rendezvous. Come on. This one's good. This one's good. Okay, so let's go back to the beginning here. And I think we just dive right into it. There might be a tun 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 pa. Let's hear what we got. Ta-dum. So we've got, ba-dum, one, two, three, four. So can I add a measure here? And have it be, because I want a good four measure system break here. How about insert? Can I get a system break? System break? Control Z. Isn't this the most fun part of the stream when I'm trying to format? Love your song. I'm so glad I did that. Well, whatever. Sucks to be. How can I do this? How can I do this without it looking ridiculous? Okay, you forced my hand, flat IO. Ta-dum-tee. This is what I have to do. Pa-pum. So, nope, exactly wrong. We're going to come right here, and we're going to do not that. And right here, we're going to write some words that say drums. Drums. We're going to write some words that say drums. Okay, drums, there we go. All right, so now we've got our dum ba dum bum ba da bum ba dum bow. Okay, so bump, bump, ba da bump, ba da bump, ba dum bump. Gotta turn my bass on. So we got some finger style, and then we got a little pop. Ah, terrible. There we go. Wrong. Okay. That's one of the things we've talked about here before, about how good these cats are at switching between finger style and pop and slap, and their just general technique is excellent. Okay. So we'll start up there on the nine. Nine. Boop. Ah, crud. We got to figure out the key. I don't know about that. Are we in B major? Or are we in E? Let's give it a listen. Figure it out. Yeah, we're in B. Yep, we're in B. Okay, so if we're in B major, 5 sharps. All right, we're going to have fun. Can I get a... Oh, yeah, this is the stuff everybody likes to watch. The first 5 minutes where I'm just, like, dying. It feels great. All right, let's see who else is joining the chat. Oh, yeah. Hey, what's up, Lay? B minor. A B major. Yeah. I'm not sure which. I think it's B major. I'm pretty sure. But we're going to keep playing. We're going to find out. So, dum ba dum ba. So, it's like in this swung thing. Dum ba dum ba dum ba dum ba. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. So, I guess I'm going to have to put swung at the beginning here. Because it's definitely swung. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Okay, well, not like that. So, yeah, bum, 9. Dun. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so you can't do it in da 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 dum. Bum, ba bum, bum, ba bum, bum, ba bum, bum, ba bum. Dun, ba bum, bum. I'm losing confidence in B major. Bum, ba bum, bum. Bum, ba, bum, bum. Dun, dun, dun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Definitely losing confidence now in this B. I think it might be E major. Because B would be the 5 of E and would not be nearly this terrible. Let's see, fan. It's 4 sharps. Is it B minor, though? If it's B minor, that would be D major. That's what it is. It's D major. Ha! Ha! Had a little Tina moment for myself there. Okay, see? Now we're talking. Now things are starting to line up a little bit better. Now we're making sense here. It's like I've gone to school and studied this. Oh boy. All right. Let's go. We got it now. Ba ba da bum ba da bum ba bum bum. Yeah, we'll do that. And we got a tie here. So, da ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba. Let's check it out. All right, we got at least twice. So, yeah, ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba. Yep, ba da ba ba da bum. Copy. Dum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. Bum 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 ba da bum. Oh, but does it come in on the 4? Does it? Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. It does. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Popping in at the end there, a little sneaky. And then we get the same thing. Scoop. Copy and paste Rooney. There we go. So we got it twice, and now let's see. Go back to the beginning. Okay, cool. So we pretty much get that twice. So, man, my bass is so loud and so angry and noisy. Sorry about that. So bum ba da bum bum ba da bum ba da bum ba dum pop. Dirty pop. Aw, come on now. Don't play me like that. Pop. Pop. And then this needs to be finger style. Good. Okay, so we get this. Copy. Twice. We get this two times. Copy and a paste. And we need to take out this text because, of course, I forgot that would be copied too. There we go. And then we've got yum bum bum. We got something a little bit different here. Okay, that's not that different. Yeah, ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba. Yeah, ba da ba ba da ba two. So 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 notes of the eighth variety. There we go. 9, 8, 7. Yeah. And then hold that 7 for a second. We'll see how long. And then we'll keep on chugging. Boom. All right. Okay, so that what you. One, two, boom. That's it. Dun-dum. So we go to that 5. Yup, up, I'm talking to myself like a crazy person. Always what we do here on the channel. Yup, up, and then we make it a half note that is dotted. And then a 5. It slides up to a 0. That doesn't look like a slide up, does it? Nope. Let's do. We'll make you 8. That. And then we'll do like a 9. I said 9, but I'm going to go with 8 because it's not that extreme of a slide, but it is an upward slide. So we'll do boom, but can I get a slur? Like, come on, y'all. Thank you. Boom. And now we're into the meat and potatoes of the song. And let's check back in with the old chat and see who all is here and what's cracking. Oh yes, what's cracking? What's cracking? What's cracking? Birthday boy. Birthday boy. Somebody's birthday. I'm gonna have to think about what I'm gonna do. All right, who else we got here? Lay. All right, yeah. Good choice, thank you. Hey, Bobby, what's going on? Yeah, I am talking to myself like you're talking to us like a crazy person. There we go. See, there it is. There it is. Oh, Hajiman, what is cracking? Long time no see. Good to see you in the chat. Welcome, welcome. Good to have you. All right, let's get back into this and see what the meat of this song truly is.
Oh,
Okay, so we got definitely pops and, or slapping now. One, two, three. Bum, ba bum, ba dum. So let's keep that short. And now we are slap. Oh, come on now. Slap, slapping. Let's do slap and pop. Bam. That's really more appropriate than pop and slap, because usually slap then pop, not pop and slap. Pop and slapping. Anyway, now I'm really talking to us like a crazy person. Okay, bump. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Bump. Ba bump. Okay, so one, two, three, four. One, two. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One. Ba bump. And okay. First one, I know it's hard to hear, but I swear to you it's there. That dum, just a tiny little thud. Wrong. Dump. This is the one. Da da da. Da. I'm gonna go ahead and call it that. Da dun dun. Dump. Da dun. Da dun dun. Da dun. Let's see here. Done. I'm wrong. Dang it. Okay, let's get one, three, four, one. One, two, three, four, 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 one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Oh, I was right. Yay. One, two, three, four, one, two, four. One. Two, three, four, one. Dun, dun, dun. So we got these. Ba, ba, dum. Dun, 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 dun. And now that, like I was saying, man, it's just, sometimes it's swung, sometimes it's not swung. If it's 16th notes, I'm going to guess that's always swung. And if it's eighth notes, maybe it's swung. This time it's not, though. It's just a walk up. Bum, bum. So, da-da-dum, bum, ba-dum, ba-da-dum, da-da-dum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. So, bum, da-da-dum. Five, bum, bum, one, two, three, one. I think it's the same thing. Ba-dum, dum, da-dum. Nope, wrong. Dum, da-dum, da-dum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bop, bop. Oh, yeah. See here. Hey, what's up, Patrick? Ooh, I wonder if there's a good on YouTube. Oh, yeah, that's called a coincidence, baby. That's called kismet. Serendipity. Long words. I love it. Ooh, what's up, Yukaguni? Good to see you. Good to see you. Oh, you're not late. Just in time. Just in time. Check back in here. Oh, yeah. Good, good. Got to say hi to everybody in the chat. Want to make sure everybody's doing, having a good time. And if you guys have questions, as always, all questions are welcome. All questions are welcome. Okay. Bum. Bum. Ba-dum-ba-dum. So it just comes in right ding-dang at the end. Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. And let's see if that gets us a little something or something. Okay. So dum da dum dun 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 dun, gotta get a tie in there. Dun da dun 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 dun. Doodle doodle. And then I know the rhythm, but I don't know what the notes are. Dun, so dun 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 dun. And then there's a fancy little fill. My bass is all quiet. There we go. Too loud now. So we got bum dum ba dum. So let's have that for a whole quarter note. And then 5-7, bum, and then again 5-7, and then a 3, and let's see what that's got for us. Goodbye, bass. Uh-huh. So this is definitely not a quarter note. In fact, it really is just a short little eighth. Okay, keep going. Keep on a chugging. What else we got here? Back it up. Oop. Click the wrong YouTube video. Bum, da dum, 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 ba ba bum. Okie dokies. Dang it. That's it. So 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4, bum, 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 and next measure sounds like. Bum, beep, bum, bum, and let's go back here and clean that up. There we go. Blue. Oh, nice slide there. Bom. And then we land on a 7, so we'll just go ahead and do a 7 here. Bam. And then come back here and go. And see what we got here now. So dumb, da dumb. Ghost notes, man. A little bit of ghost notes go a long way. Dumb, da dumb. But you are a ghost. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. And then it goes to the four. And we hit it a little early like before. Not that four. This four. Yuppa. Yuppa, ba, boom, ba. Wrong. There we go. Hey, what's up? Everybody's here. It's so good. When should we get hyped for Dude Check This Out episode 2? When I have some more time. I do have another series though on the way that is going to be kind of like that. So, keep an eye out. We'll be chugging there soon. All right, let's keep going. In fact, let's just go back and review what we have so far, because again, there's going to be so much copy and pasting later that it's important to get it. Oh, come on, Ohajima, he's so nice. Thank you so much. It's much appreciated. Cat in a box. Which program do you use to write tabs with? Josiah, good question. It is called flat.io. It's the website and the name of the program. It has a mobile app and it has a thing. I am not a paid sponsor. But I bought it and it works and it allows me to do tab and musical notation, which is what I was really looking for. And at the time, it appeared to have more versatility and a slightly better UI than MuseScore. But I would start with MuseScore. If you really want to get into the weeds, it has a lot of options and you can do some nice things with it, but it is not user-friendly. That's all I'm going to say. But Flat.io, that's what it's called. All right, Flat.io, give me free stuff, even though I just kind of slammed it. From the beginning, here we go. That needs to be tied. I did have a mistake, but not too bad. So we just don't have this one. So bum, da-dum, duh, that's a tie, da-ding, da-dum, and then I think this is like a quarter note or something like that. Let's hear it. Ding, dang it, dang it. Doom, 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 doom. And let's get a slide. Dum. Okie dokes, I got you. Da dee, da dee, der wham, wham. I think that's zero. Yeah. And let's tie that together. And let's see what that sounds like. Let's go back a little further. Oh, did you slide up, you sneaky beast? What? Yep. You jerk. You jerk. I mean, it's not a jerk. It's beautiful, but sliding with a slur right there. There you go. That's not confusing enough for you. Bona barium.
That's what it is.
You hear it. Doom-ba-doom.
I'll prove it.
Whatever.
I'm making the tabs here.
That was nice and spicy. I've never noticed that before. Bum bum bum. Yeah, need to be funkier. Need to have a poppier sound. Bum bum bum. So, bum bum. You gonna? What's happening? What's happening? Is everything dying? No, I'm still here. Excellent connection. So what's the problem here, Flat? Oh, it's because I'm an idiot. Oh, Leviosa. Okay, so this is why Flat.io can get a little frustrating. Their shortcut management is to be desired, is all I'm going to say. But you saw Mako Nakahara on the thumbnail. Are we tabbing one of her songs? Did I put Mako Nakahara? No, I didn't. Don't tell me I put a picture of Mako Nakahara. Am I that stupid? Oh my God, I'm that stupid. Ah, this is what the lack of preparation. Son of a bitch. Thank you. Thank you for telling me. I appreciate it. No, we are not tabbing Mako Nakahara. Well, maybe we will later. I don't know. Maybe since I put it on a thumbnail, maybe now I got to do it. Oh, that's... Oh, fun. Fun. Fun times. Okay, I also got a question about what we're going to do on the collab video. Yes, it's going to be kind of like the Koki Ito collection video, where it's just like one thing transitioning into another, and we'll find a smooth way to do it musically. But that's the plan. We'll see how well I can do it. Y'all's videos are awesome. I don't want to spoil any of it for anybody else, but I have extremely high hopes. It's going to be cool. Bum bum bum. Boom. Boom. And then we cut in a little bit early. Boom bottom. Boom bottom. And then boom bottom bum bum. I guess that's that. Let's hear it though. Way up there. And that's, man, we're doing some Chili Pepper shit. All right. That's a 5-7. 7-9, I mean. Boom, bum, bum. Boom, bum, bum. Boom, bum, bum. And then is it just like a pot of hammer on? What's the fall down? And then it's the 5-7, 5-7-1. So bum dun dum bum ba dum bum ba dum ba da 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 dum. Okay. Beam, and that's gonna be an bum bum, and then that'll be a slur. There we go. Switch out of it this time, Alex. There we go. Bum ba dum da 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 dum. Yep. 5-7, 5-7. And we're gonna get some slurs in here. Slur right there. And a slur right there. Yes, there we go. Oh, yes, Dave, your part. I look forward to it as well. It's going to be a good part. Everybody's part in this is going to be super, super good. So I'm excited. What's up? P-Sauce? I don't think I've said hi to you yet. I'm glad to see you. Glad to have you here. Welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Oh, Desi. Yeah, what's up? Good to have you in the stream. Good to see you. Good to see you. Repop. Yes. Oh, man. Everybody's here tonight. Everybody's popping in. I feel so good. So much fun. What's up, Juan from Mexico? So good. Have I done Daydream by Tatsuro Yamashita? Yes, I have played it. It's on one of my streams, archived. Don't go digging through it. I will pull it out sometime. But most recently, I think I did Rainy Day. I think that's the most recent Tatsuro Yamashita one I've done. But there will be more. Have no worries. Have no worries. Catching up. Yeah, Chili Peppers. Yeah, catching up. Bueno. Yes. Muy caliente. That's about as much Spanish as I can speak. Okay, here we go. Back to the song. I gotta be careful because last time I called Azimuth a Mexican band, and they are very much Brazilian, and then I said they speak Spanish, and they very much speak Portuguese. So, gotta watch myself. Here we go, back into it now. A little bit more. Dun, dun, dun. And then we'll do 5-7. And let's see if that's exactly right. And then that's gonna be my da dee da dum. But you're a dead note. Let's check it out. Dump. Ba-bomb. What? There we go. Make this look a little less gnarly. But not wrong. Okay, there we go. There we go. It still looks pretty rough, but that's it. Little Latin there, go. So then it's a one. Ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. Ba-dum. Ba-dum. Bum. 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 Ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. Pew. Okay, that's our first section. All right, not too bad. Now let's go back to the dun dun. But bum bum bum. I got totally lost in my own tab. I'm like, where the hell are we? We'll just do it on its own thing. Is that where it starts on? Anyway, that's it. Ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. So, eighth note. Ba-dum-bum. Da-dum. Da-dum. No? Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum. Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum. Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum. Ba-dum-bum. Bum-ba-bum. Okay. That's wrong. Aha. Ba-dum bum bum bum. Ba-dum bum bum bum. There we go. Three, four, ba-dum. Man, this is like land of landmines. That was such a terrible choice of words on my part. Oh my goodness. No. No. Yes. Okay. It's just like little pops out of nowhere coming at you all the time. Oh, catching up on this. Okay, here we go. Okay, catching up. Alex, do you have some tabs for Henri? I'm lost here. Yes, muy caliente. Yes. I do have tabs for Henri. There's a couple on... You can go check them out my Flat.io page, or if you go to my YouTube channel and search Henri, I've got a couple. I know I've got Cat's Eye on there, Last Summer Whisper, maybe a couple else. Go check them out. They're cool. They're definitely cool. Oh, look at this. Oh, somebody already put them... Bobby. Bobby got me covered. He knows what's up. He knows what's up. So good. Oh, catching up in the Discord now. Awesome. Awesome. Mm-hmm. 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 Yes. Do the flute. It's good. It's the same register as violin. Hey, which I know really well. I can do that as well. Hidden talents. All right, back to the song. Okay, just so bum 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 bum. What's happening? Where's my mouse? I'm very confused right now. Okay, my mouse just freaked out for some reason. I have no idea. Bum 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 bum. Bum bum. That's all that is. So dump. Don't change. Change. Da dum. And we're good. And one, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I like it when it repeats. Aw, come on. Yeah. Copy. And then you paste. That's what you do. Ah, crap. Dum 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 dum. Okay, so we get it one more time. Bum. And then the second time. Ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. Ba-dum. Brrr. I don't think we get this. I think we can safely turn that into this. Let's listen now. I'm wrong. Ba-dum. Ba-bum. Ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. Boom, boom. We'll go up to the 14. That's reasonable. That's not that fast of a slide. Now! There we go. Da-roo-roo-roo-roo. 3, 4, 1, 2. So don't be me. Da 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 da. So boldu. Ba. Quarter note. 5, 0, 5, 3. Ba 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 ba. And let's hope that that's it. Yeah. This is all still slap and pop. I'm just thinking to myself. Sorry, I need to think out loud. Think out loud, yes. The inner machinations of my mind. Squire is a good option for the city pop songs. Hell yeah, it's a good option for the city pop songs. Squire jazz bass with a 70s feel. If you want to get me a Christmas present, that's what you can get me. For this song in particular, though, yeah, I see Dave is he's getting ahead of me. As always, I don't know if this particular song is a J-bass because the popping and slapping is so prominent. And with the J-bass having a guard, I mean, it doesn't matter. People do it anyway, and it sounds great. I just think this has a little bit more of... I mean, I have a Warwick. It has more of that kind of sound, kind of like a rock bass sound. But anyway, it's cool. You have a 77? Damn, boy. I want that. Send that to me. When you're tired of it, or if it ever talks back to you, send it to me. I'll take care of it. Okay, here we go. Same. It is new. It's fresh, which is cool, but more work for me. So duh. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, don't put a dot on that, you jerk. Duh. Oh, and that's what it is too, is it's not a dot, it's a rest. Duh. And then I think this is gonna be half. No, that's incorrect. Don't do that, because you're gonna be that. Duh. Ah, there's a problem. Oh, so many threes. There it is. Duh. Isn't that fun to hear me say a bunch? Alright. And then there's something. Ba-dum. Okay, and it happens right here. Ba-ba-wum. Ba-bum. Ba-bum. Keep that as that. Tie that in right there. Da be da ba. Damn it, and it's different. Mbop. I think it's just that mbop. These little pops from nowhere. And then it's something a little bit different than that, but that's a good start for us catching up in the chats. Yeah. Hey, what's up, Eric? Good to see you from Chile. Very nice, very nice. I have a very good friend who just went home to Chile. So, happy summer. Oh, I wish I was... it's nice. I mean, it's always hot down here, but you guys got way better way better climate, so enjoy it. Enjoy Chile. Hello from America. Danny. Ooh, Zocrist. Hey, there we go. I'm glad I can provide a service to the people. That's what we do here. I'm tabbing for the people. It's the people's tab. Call me the rock, baby. Mm, people's elbow. Ow, I'm going to hurt myself. Nice. Okay. Back to it. Here we go. This one's definitely what I thought it was the first time. Da ba bum. Da ba bum with a tie. But there might be like a little kick in somewhere in here. Da ba do yum. Going up to the 7. Give us a slide. Good. 3, 5, 2, 2. Oh, that's totally something. Yep. Duh. But. Up to 4, you jerk. But it's a ghost note. Yes. Obsessive compulsive for the win. Dun, bum. That one's pretty innocent. And then I think on the 4th beat it slides down. To 4. Yeah. So duh. 17? We'll call it a 15 for good measure. Ghost it. Wrong. Ghost it. Yes. Slide. And then we're going to probably to open. Wrong thing. I cannot wait till I get my monitor fixed. And by fixed, I mean when I get a new monitor. Yep, and then to the 0. Boom, boom, boom. Give it that slide. Pyow. One, two, three, four. Is that what it was? Ba ba da ba. One, two, three, four. Yep. Da ba da ba. Or is it like way up high? It's totally way up high. Yep. 7 way up there. Way up, yeah. That's totally it. And you're just a good old 8th note. Ba, ba, ba. You're 16th note. You're going to be an 8th note. Ba. Ba, ba, ba. Okay. Did I get a freebie? And now let's go back 4 measures. Ba, ba. See if I can do it again without punishment. Nope. It's not the same phrase. So now we just stick here. Same thing. Same crew as earlier. See if that's it. There's probably a pop in there I'm missing. Is that a pop? Yep. I'm just arguing in my own brain. Yes. I'm going with it. Wanda Viva. Now that I will totally accept as a ghost note. Da ba da ba da ba da da. Corner note? Yay! Math in my head. That's what that is, though, is that's that. Why can't I hit that note ever? Okay. Ba-ba-bum. That's the ghost note. Wanda Viva, one dip bum, ba dum bum. That's what it is. That's what it is. Bum. Bum. And then we go to the seven. Ba-ram. That's exactly what it is in the technical terms. Ba-ram. Oh, yeah, catching up. Here we go. Oh, definitely. I will check out Goodbye Boogie Dance. Good. I'm glad you're enjoying it here. Yeah, it's quite an endeavor to watch me do this shit. At the end, it's worth it. But I definitely, I respect those who go through the journey because it's giving you a little bit of an insight into this noggin of mine. It's a weird one. It's a weird one. But it hears bass real good. I just want to hit these little hits. Da dum bum bum ba dum ba dum. And then I think it re-hits that again. Da da ba dum bum bum. Where am I? Ba ba ba. it? This one is different now. Man, so crazy. Da-dum. One to thief, 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 four. Ugh. Crazy, 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 crazy. Catching up. All right. Chat. Jump into it. Oh, man, you guys are talking about nice stuff. Someone's talking about nice stuff. Passive has no preamp built in. A lot of city pop music is done in passive, I think. I think you are correct, City Pop Dave. Yes. Active is a completely different sound. I play on active. The reason I play on active is because I wanted a pop slap bass and I could only afford one bass. So everybody's got to deal with the Warwick. But yeah, for that city pop sound, a lot of these cats are using either original Fender style P bass, J bass, or they're using the Yamaha version of it. I don't want to say knockoff because it, even though the body style is the same, it's different wood, it's a different neck, it's different scale. Like they've got, it's customized enough that it's like, it's Yamaha. But it's that same style. So good observation. Passive. Passive is the name of the game today. Not with what I got. I need new batteries. Sound starting to sound a little funky. It's one of the problems too. You don't want active bass. You got to plug in a 9-volt all the time, and sometimes they're not good. Like my Ibanez, I love that thing. It sounds so great, but it drained batteries like a Game Gear from 1995. It was ridiculous. This thing is pretty good, but when the battery dies, it sounds like crap. So anyway, back to the tab. Dang it, man. I think, okay, I'm gonna change my mind. And then this is gonna be da-dum. Da-dum. A little bit of slur action. Da-da-dum. I put a sticker on it too to remember. It's 17, right? Yeah, 17. Because I think I was 17 when I played Resident Evil 4 for the first time. That's what I tell myself, at least. I think I was actually more like 15. Whatever, Resident Evil 4, 17th fret. 19th fret, damn it. I just can't keep my stuff together. I'm tired, everybody. I'm tired. My job is not that hard, but I've had to get up early and do all my other things that I usually have time for. I'm complaining like a titty baby. Listen to me. I got a job. I'm so happy to have a job. I love my job. My job is seriously super cool. It's recording. I just feel bad because I'm not good at it yet, and I'm still learning, and I feel useless. But it's going to get better. I know it's going to get better. So, all right, back into it. Let's hear what we got. Oh, thank you for your patience, everybody. Oh, I've been waiting for this because I know this one. Ba-beam-bom. And we let that baby ring. Dun. And then we add a second voice. Dum. Is it that high? Yeah, it is. Definitely fingerstyle. No slaps. Oh, that hurts. So it's 7:18. Oh, why am I telling you? Why am I telling you? See, I'm getting tired. My brain's starting to go soft. So 1, 2, 3. So that's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, I was right. Man. Dang it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2, 3, 4, 4. So this is the one where it's 1819. Oh, nope, I'm right. Okay, so now this is gonna be 17. Incorrect. I said this is gonna be a 17. And you can get out of here. Excuse me. You can. Oh wait, no, you can't get out of here because you need to be that. And you need to be that. Dun, 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 dun. And how long do they hold that? One. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. And then you just let that baby, you let that baby ring. Voice two, please. I said, you let that baby ring. 18. And 19 and 18 and half note and tie and eighth note and eighth. Fine, dotted eighth note. I guess I don't really care. Da dun da dun da dun da dun. Bong. Yep. Voice one. Thank you. And where are we going now? Is that what it is? I think that's what it be. The 5, 6, because you got this whole shabanga banga 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 for that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 5, 6. And then I think we get back to ba dum bum ba ba. I hope at least. What software would I have to use if I don't get an amp right away? I'll probably buy a secondhand amp. If you're going to go the route, I'm catching up on this conversation here. If you're plugging in to your computer, then let's think, you could use something like Audacity. Yeah, you could definitely use Audacity for recording. I'm confused by the question here. If you don't have an amp right away, because you're wanting to record, is what you're looking for, passive or active? You definitely want passive, decent bass. You need a DI of some kind, a direct in, or... Bad Alex. You need an audio interface. That's the name of the thing. So I do a direct in to record. Different thing. Audio interfaces are all over the place. I think one of the best, cheapest one is I think it's called Red Box, or like Red Unit or Box Red or something like that. It's like $89. You can maybe get a better deal. But that will let you plug in, and then you can get emulated amps. Or if you have a recording workstation like Audacity. Audacity doesn't let you do really anything other than record. If you just want to straight up record, like raw audio, fine, no problem. But if you want to do stuff, you need something like Reaper or I'm trying to think of something else. Like, it's something like GarageBand would be maybe the other. I'm trying to think of cheap alternatives here. Because Reaper is free for 3 months, and then you have to, like, re-download it. It's forever free, but you have less options. You just want to hear yourself play? Yeah. If you get a little cheapo amp, that will help with the headphones out. That'll be good. But if it comes down to spending over $100 on an amp and spending under $100 for an audio interface, I would do the audio interface, because then you can get plugins to simulate an amp and you can still hear yourself. So there is a 45-minute question that could have been answered in a second. I can't even word. I can't word right now. Back to the tabs. I think we're about ready to be able to loop it, though. So I'm getting pretty excited. Whoa! Thank you so much, Juan. Dude, thank you so much. Beyond thank you. I appreciate it, brother. All right, you got to let me know if you got those requests. I'm totally down. Totally down to hook you up. Hey, what's up, Joey? Good to see you, brother. Thank you for swinging by and saying, hey, I will have these tabs done. And again, I'm sorry for falling behind, but I promise I'm not being a total lazy piece of crap. I'm busy doing things, but I'm doing stuff for YouTube. Okay, back into it. Here we go. Let's hear where we are, because I think we're ready for the repeats. 3, 4. That makes me feel good. Yes. Getting different. Get the guitar when I think I'm gonna get the guitar. All right, very, very, very cool there. All right, so mostly the same on the repeat, but we do have some variation within there. So we will plug that out right now. Hey, what's up, Carlos? Ooh, thank you, much appreciated. Even just one tab is great. It's good work. I appreciate it. All right, let's go back and let's try to catch some of the subtlety here of what's different as we come in here. Bomb, bomb. The same? Same. Same. Different. Bum, bum. Also, somebody was asking, I was talking to one of my friends the other day about doing tabs, and he was asking, like, well, you know, what do people like about them, or what do you think is helpful about them? On top of just learning how to play these songs, which is, of course, fun, when you have the correct tabs and you are close to correct tabs, I'm trying to do the best I can, you learn the nuances and the specialties and the uniqueness of each individual player, because there's a lot of things that pop up all the time, like this idea right here on this measure where I'm doing a dotted eighth to a 16th, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's everywhere. That's all over the place in funk, city pop, that, like, this kind of bass style playing, you see that. But then when you hear the repeats and you start going through like this for the variations, and harmonically, all the notes are the same, but the bass line is highlighting different things, and it's really fun to start to learn musicians through their music and the nuance of what they're actually playing. Because even as somebody who's trained like me, I can't hear this when I'm listening to the song, I'm just like, oh yeah, vibing to the song. Sounds good. But when you really sit down and you plug it all out, it's like, oh, so that's why this 6 minute song only feels like 2 minutes. Oh, shouldn't have done that. Boop. There we go. It feels like 2 minutes because it's changing it up, you know, and you are looking forward to that new section, even if you don't know you're looking forward to that new section. It's great. It's so great. Oh, Jazz Cat. Oh, yeah. What's up? I'm so glad there's a Jazz Cat here. Kitties. Glad I could help you play right on time. That's a fun song. That's a great song to start with. Okay, back into it. Back into it. All right, we're getting spicy right off the gate. See, it's a pattern from before. Start to learn the player. Ah, but you see they left that out. Mm-ba-ba. And then Nash is gone. Do ba 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 ba. Oh, that's not right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Bump up, bump up, bump. Maybe that is right. I'm not sure. Hold on. I'm getting a message on my phone. Is someone trying to? Nope. Hulu is trying to offer me ads. I already paid my bill this month, you jerks. Don't harass me. Or give me The Office or something. Do something. Da, 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 da. That's right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, and then there was a bomb. Ba da 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 da. Da 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 da. Give it to me, baby. Ba bomb. And then a bomb bomb. And then a boom. And let's get some slurs in there. Slur. And a slur. There we go. Ba-da-da-da-bam. Back at it. Was that in time? Dee-doom-doom. That's this up. Dee-doo-dom. So this is a quarter note, and then we go, I hit the wrong button on my mouse, and then we go, please help me. Dum, slide bomb, be-ba-bomb. Okay, so now we still got this. Bomb for double. There we go. Bomb. And then what is this ridiculous chord that they're doing? Right. Oh, maybe it's this. Okay, we're gonna go with this for now. We're gonna do this just bar chord up here. 2, 3. Ah! So that would be 19, 21, 21. 1, let's go to voice 2. One, two, three, four, diddle bum. Two, three, four, one. And you're just supposed to let all this stuff ring. Da 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 da. Help me brain. 19. Yes. 21. Okay, diddle-yum. Okay, and then that happens again. So, diddle-yum. But you turn into... Oh, that's a cool chord. You turn into... Half note with the dot. Yay! And you turn into... Okay, it is the same thing. Dump, ba dump, bump, bump, bump. 2, 3, 4. Oh, I can feel it. I can feel it coming in the air tonight, baby. Time to copy and paste until we're done with the song. Ba 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 boop ba 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 ba. But wait, ba 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 ba. But then boop ba 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 ba. Doo. Damn it. I ruined it. Damn it. Oh, you bastard. Sounds so good, though. Such a cool song, man. I can't remember. Have I done a whole episode on this album? I'm pretty sure I... In fact, I know I did for the 1,000th episode celebration. This album is so good, man. Man, he's spicing it up. But it's the same harmonies, at least. Like, less than half of this is the same now. It's the spiciness I spoke of. It's ruining me. Okay, do that. Now go. Oh, goodness. Almost out of measures. Oh, that's gonna be a sick fill. Okay, let's go back to where we are. Okay, here we go. One more, and here. Put up, beep, bum, bum. That up. Do, wa, dum. Ba, dum, dum. This is all different than I was told at the start. I screwed myself. Put it, bum. So now I need to go back up to here. I need to get the dum, bling, dilong, da 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 dun, and then we're gonna get this crazy solo. Oh, it's not that crazy. It's good. It's crazy good. But then we've just got this da ba da dum ba da dum ba dum 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 ba da dum ba da dum. I think forever. Let's find out. One, two, three, four. Something different. And then once again. That was tasty. Oh, we're almost done. And that's it. That's it, baby. Woo! Ric Flair. Woo! All right, let's check the time. We still got some people chatting, hanging out. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah, baby. That's what I like to see. How long is this stream been going? 1 hour. Oh, gravy. That doesn't look right. It says 2.5 hours. Hour and a half? Something like that? Does that seem right? I think that's right. Did you miss anything while locking the dog? Not much. Alex put the slurs in the tank. Yes, this is what I'm talking about. This is the Jackie Chan stunt crew that the world, nobody deserves how awesome you guys are. Seriously, you guys are just like beyond fantastic. All right, checking back in with the chat here. Let's see. Picante. Oh, picante. Dude, I would make a salsa para ti. Muy caliente. Sorry. Can't help myself. Catching up. Whole album is a trip. Yeah, it's super, super good. Is there a Patreon you can send requests to? Yes, there is. I do have a Patreon, but if you don't want to spend money, you can just come to the Alex6501 Discord channel. I don't have the link right here, but I'm going to get it for you right now. Again, if you want to give me some money, I'm not going to say no, thank you, but unnecessary. Unnecessary. I got a list of things. I want to help everybody out. It's fun. I enjoy it. It's great.
It's such a good community.
Okay. So, never expire. Max number of users. No limit. There will never be a limit to the army here. And then I come over here and I go, shlabow, and now you're invited. There you go. Come make your request. We got a whole mega list of sweet, awesome people and other people doing the same thing as me. City Pop Dave, Pop Bass Me, the City Pop Bassist. So many other people and researchers and people who upload rare music and all sorts of bad ass stuff. Come join the Discord. Really, 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 really fun. Really, really fun. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. All right. Well, let's go ahead and do just a quick little playthrough here, even though this is not totally correct. And I, as always, I will correct it later. And I promise you I will put the tabs, like an actual tab video up. You can always access these tabs through Flat.io. I always post them after we're done here. I'll edit this. Even though it's not finished, I'll let you guys have access to what I'm working on. And then as it gets fixed, you'll see it get fixed. But we got it done. We did it. Mission accomplished. So let's go ahead and listen a little bit here to some Takako Mamiya. See if the metronome will hold even for a little bit, because as we have found out at the beginning, this is a organic piece of music, so we got flux forward and backwards, but we'll give it our best shot. Thank you everybody for hanging out. Here's some Takako Mamiya Midnight Joke. Sight read. Wrong? That's so hard to do for me. Damn it. Okay, person. Getting fancy on me. I can be fancy. Unnecessarily. I don't know what the fills are. Ow. That was bad technique. Ah! You gotta be fast. I don't know. I'm losing concentration. I'm getting tired. My fingies hurt. But that is basically kind of it. Takako Mamiya, Midnight Joke. So it's really fun. I mean, it's always one of those things where, for those of y'all who are just, oh yeah, bitrate is dying and nothing, that feels good. For those of y'all who have not been a part of the Alex 63501 stunt team, Jackie Chan stunt crew, or have not experienced it for a while, the whole goal of this is just building a community of education and fun, helping each other out, making each other better, learning about instruments, just like the chat that was, we had, it was very awesome. We have two different chats going on. We got one going on in the YouTube chat asking about the songs and suggestions and things like that. And the YouTube community was just chugging along doing the thing that it does best, which is talk about or helping each other out on buying instruments or selecting tones or trying to figure out what song to do next for their own channel. And it's just such a badass place. So everybody come join. All are welcome. Everybody come. The more the merrier. Until then, though, I hope everybody has a fantastic rest of their evening. I'm going to get some food because I'm starving. And then I'm going to do some editing on this and get going on the old collaboration video. And I promise I'm going to put out the polls for Wake and Bass. I'm going to do that tonight so that we can vote and have a fantastic Friday morning together. But until Friday morning, I hope y'all have a great night tonight. So, goodbye. I'll see you later. I love you all.